big.
Let's go.
Knockout win over Demetrius Johnson. Back on the April 1 on TNT series. Two-punch combination early on here from the kickboxer. Eka Ronnie Sepulcha, the big overhand right. He knocks him out. Eka Ronnie Sepulcha knocks him out cold. Mitch, that was crazy.
Good golly, Miss Molly. Just when I said he wanted to take this thing into the deeper rounds, he goes and gets a sub 1 minute KO. I did get it right though. He did work on his hands, but I did not expect.
Laced to perfection. Look at this. Over it goes, hits the button, hits the jaw. He was out. He was astral traveling before he even hit the canvas.
Oh, look how he set that up, Michael. He comes right down the middle with a sneaky right hand and then comes over the guard with that right hand, touches him on the button. Check this out, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, what a thing of beauty.
Has called a stop to this contest after 10 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of knockout, Eka Ronnie Sepulcha!
Is he knocking on the door of number 5 ranked Reese McLaren in the flyweight division? Eka Ronnie Sepulcha now has 5 in a row, including the fastest knockout